At 11, police are investigating after a woman was shot in the head this afternoon. Officials say it happened on May Court. When police arrived, they found a woman suffering from gunshot wounds to the head and upper body. She was taken to the hospital. Right now, we don't know her condition. Police are looking for the shooter.